hit stop, and it's really that easy. We're looking at how to record audio in Magic's Audio Studio 13 coming up. Welcome to Simple Green Tech, where we do tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you create great digital content. I'm Radio Zane, and if you're new to the channel, thank you so much for stopping by. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, including more videos on SoundForge Audio Studio 13, please subscribe to the channel. In today's video, we're looking at how to record audio in Magic SoundForge Audio Studio. I know it gets used quite a bit for audio editing, as it's a very powerful audio editor, but you can also use it as a powerful audio recorder when you record directly into it. So let's jump in. Before you start, let's make sure SoundForge Audio Studio is set to use your input device. So go into Options, Preferences, and click on the Audio tab. Now in the Audio Device Type, make sure the device you want to record on is selected. If it's not selected, just click on the drop-down menu and click on the correct one. Then click OK. You won't have to do this every time, only if you change your input device after you do it this time. Let me know in the comments below what interface or USB mic you use for recording, and you can also let me know what you think of it. Now we can go up to File and select New. A new window will open up, asking you to select sample rate, bit depth, and the number of channels. Typically, I set my bit rate to 48,000 Hz and my bit depth to 24 bits. And then for my channels, I'm usually only recording a single microphone, so I set that to mono. But if you're using a stereo microphone, you can set it to stereo, which is two channels. Or if you're doing surround sound recording, you can choose up to six channels. Now click OK once you're ready, and you're ready to record. To start recording, click on this red circle icon here, and it will immediately start recording. When you're ready to stop, you can press the square stop button, or you can press the space bar on your keyboard, or you can press the red circle again. Let's try to record something again. Testing recording audio in Magic's SoundForge Audio Studio 13. Testing recording audio in Magic's SoundForge Audio Studio 13. Hit stop, and it's really that easy. You now have an optimal audio file that you can edit with the plugins and the effects in SoundForge. We'll cover editing in the next video. Let me know in the comments below if you use another program for recording and editing audio. And you can also let me know how it's working for you. We have more Magic's Audio Studio 13 videos coming up. Please subscribe to the channel if you'd like to check those videos out. Thank you so much for checking out this video. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.